that's one field, which is rather nice. I think it's something like 30 units here, which is really good, really impressive. This is the entrance to the field at the Three Magpies Public House. The campsite is, as you pull into it, off to the left hand side and round to the rear of the site. It's a very busy main road, as you can see. Must say, you are protected. You are protected by the pub, and is very reduced. You can't really hear the traffic from the campfield. But, we shall be eating in the pub later, so I shall be giving you a review of that. But as I say, as you pull into the pub, turn left and the field is behind it. You have to stop. There is a notice that asks you to stop and report to the bar. So there you go. Right, Elson disposal point. I suppose it does what it says in the tin, I guess. There you go. Dustbin and a hose pipe. So yeah, and actually to the right hand side of the toilet block. But can't knock it. At least you can dispose of your toilet. Waste. Washing up. That's what it says on the tin. But you have a choice of either cold water, or there is cold water. So washing up in cold water, you might as well do it in your motorhome, to be quite honest. There is very little warm water. In the gents' toilets, there is a little water heater, but it's very underrated and just makes the water lukewarm as opposed to warm. This is the entrance into the site. Looks like maybe at some point there's been like a welcome hut. And we would want getting their stuff ready. Let's see outside the toilets. What about the barbecuers getting ready? But guess who forgot all their barbecue stuff? Be me then. Hi, and welcome to the shower cubicles of the Three Magpies campsite. There are two shower cubicles, and they operate with cars that you purchase from the pub. Small little changing area, a couple of urinals, and that's about it. And it's a pound to use a shower. Wow. And it's 15 quid a night to stay. Wow. Impressed? I'll let you draw your own conclusions.